Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, battery, solid-state drive if installed, and system board. Removal. Remove the metal shielding that covers the memory modules. Push both arms outward simultaneously to release the memory module to the spring tension position. Caution! When handling a memory module, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Grasp the memory module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the memory module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the memory module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the memory module with the key in the memory module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the memory module into its slot on the system board. Caution! When handling a memory module, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Press down on the memory module to latch the arms. Replace the metal shielding that covers the memory modules.